Running from Postmaster, it is kind of to thank you. It is good for drink, for champagne, so. No, I'm saying, but you have in the box.
Oh.
The appreciation, and you feel like opening it, you know. Okay.
I'm still thinking of what I should have said.
Our next speaker is 11 years in the club. And when he was asked what benefits have you received for being in Postmaster, the answer was, it has helped me to become a professional speaker and a trainer, and made me a better communicator and leader. And as for the advice that John Rich would like to give us, is honor the program, read the manual, including the booklets on voice, gesture, and evaluation, and practice each speech until it feels natural. Step outside the comfort zone. There is no growth in your comfort zone, and no comfort in your growth zone. And as for John Rich Postmaster goal, is to serve as the second vice president, leading to president in 3 years. Am I correct?
3 years.
In 3 years. And now we're going to hear more from John Rich. Please help me to welcome